I don't see a rotation from the thumb. I see to the thumb. You see, you're doing it to the thumb. So don't make it bigger if you don't need to. This is insane. You know, of course you need one to the thumb, but it's going the single from the thumb. Wait. But when you start it, right. And you know something? My suggestion, especially for people who've been involved in the work for a long time, and the teacher and the student feel that rotation is part of their physical vocabulary, not to go too big.
Okay.
You know, we have a tendency, okay, do you have a rotation? Boom, huge rotation, you know? make it kind of fit for what you need. You know, just what is enough? Enough is that I go from here to here and not stretch. And get there nicely right. So try that. Wait. So this is my next question. Bob told me he was talking the whole yesterday about how to turn, right? Which is, I would say, the key to life here. As we know, it's not everything. This doesn't turn. We don't have to talk. Nothing to talk about, except when, you know, we do things more in general and people come and want a little bit of help. I don't feel that you're turning. Right. Rotation, right, is the turning of the form. And wait, yeah, and not stopping. You know, really, right. Exactly like you're doing, small preparatory motion, you're not coming from here. When you're starting on the thumb, don't make that huge preparatory motion. Small. Just enough to have a little prep, and then you make a bigger one going from it. And watch that your thumb doesn't straighten. Maybe it's the look of it. Is that the look of it or is that the feel of it? 1 second. Let it fall. Just let it fall. Kind of. Let it relax. You don't hear that word from us, but let it relax. I want you to see when it relaxes that you have a knuckle. So make sure that when you're going, the knuckle is still there.